Hello, welcome back to Minute with Chung. Today I want to talk to you about acceptance. Every day is the same day, because right now we are having this coronavirus. And every day we see people dying, we see negative news from the media, and we see businesses getting closed down. Countries doing stimulus package, all these negative news. Nigeria oil price has dropped and the economy went bad. Brazilian peso, the currency dropped. Norwegian kroner, Danish kroner. It's the same thing every single day. And this is something you can't change. The thing you can change is your attitude, is whether you accept or not. Because every single day I know some friends doing e-commerce, their business is booming because of virus. People are spending more time browsing online, doing shopping. So in every situation, no matter how bad it is, there is some people to gain from it. It's just whether that group of people is you or not, and whether you accept the negativity from the outside world. If you don't accept it, you can be great as well. And every great depression, I told you, there are people becoming successful because it's those hard times. They can shine, they can show yourself. This is a great period. If you're out of your job, don't just sit down, don't just watch TV, don't just blame the others, don't just blame the country, don't just blame the virus. Try to make your time valuable. Remember, you always say you're so busy. Now you have time. You have time to do some reading, do some thinking, maybe start a business and catching up with friends, and try to work on yourself. This is the right time. Every single moment, they are here for a reason. And if you can't ride on this chance, ride on this virus, if you always accept things as it is, not as you can change them, you will be the same after 10 years. So today, try to change your attitude so you can change your altitude. Thank you so much and talk to you soon.